This is your best friend Digital Willy. Welcome to Digital Farmland. Welcome to our YouTube channel. Welcome to our crypto project. Please smash the like button, subscribe to YouTube channel, write a comment below. And if you would like to support our work and YouTube channel, feel free to become also a channel member or get yourself on Digital Farmland NFT. You will find the link in the description below. With this, guys, we would like to talk about the BONE SHibaSwap token. We would like to figure out why we are heading now finally into the last days of a cheap BONE SHibaSwap token and why the token actually quite soon should start to take off. So that's why, if you want to know more, make sure that you stay on screen. We're gonna switch, but of course, after the intro, let's start. With this, guys, before we start, let's mention shortly why I didn't upload the last day some videos. No, it doesn't have been because of all the FUD and all the jealous people on Twitter. Actually, it have been because I was working, since I'm like SHIB Salamander say, not a YouTuber and can't earn my living by YouTube videos. Of course, I also need to work sometimes, and this I actually have done. But with this now, guys, I have again a little bit more time to make new videos, and I hope quite soon we will publish video after video, because the BONE SHibaSwap token finally took off. With this, guys, let's mention shortly the BONE SHibaSwap token price. Right now we are sitting at $1.80. The market cap is 133 million, still quite strong. The 24 hours volume is with 9 million, also increasing. And with this, actually, when you check out here the 90-day time frame, you can see that we had already a price increase until the until $1.16. Then actually we got rejected here because of Bitcoin, and we was falling to 73 cents. Afterwards, the BONE SHibaSwap token increased even shortly to $2.49, and like you can see here, the candle actually just reached to $2.10. and then, like you can see also here, we saw a consolidation. Actually, it seems like a bull flag, and with this we are sitting right now at $1.81, and we are actually waiting for a continuation. With this, guys, of course, the last days that didn't happen that much for the BONE SHibaSwap token, but now the fundamental data actually gets better and better, and with this, actually quite soon we should see the BONE SHibaSwap token starting to take off. You can see that the minting for the BONE token actually stopped finally at 230 million BONE SHibaSwap token, and the holder amount for the BONE SHibaSwap token continued to increase. You can see 58,536 BONE SHibaSwap token holders. And with this, let's shortly switch to the Max Z exchange. Actually, from my point of view, we are building right now a very big triangle. You can see the consolidation for the BONE SHibaSwap token actually have been quite long, and when we take out here the measure and put it on the top of the triangle, it tells us that the BONE SHibaSwap token quite soon should move actually in the direction of $3. With this, let's switch back to the normal chart. Actually, you can see here in the 4-hour time frame that we are still under the MA60 and even the MA30 line. So of course, we had a similar movement already before. This actually have been here, yeah. And afterwards we got rejected, we saw a bigger sell-off, and then of course the BONE SHibaSwap token took some time to recover and increased again. The question is if this will happen this time also. From my point of view, I really don't think so. In the worst case, if it should happen, we should fall in the direction of $1.33, when not even $1. But then actually, there should come already again volume into the market, and people will start to buy the BONE SHibaSwap token. From my point of view, it is more likely that quite soon we should see the continuation, since we know that a lot of exchanges actually accumulate the last days and weeks the BONE SHibaSwap token. We can expect quite soon listings, which actually should bring even more volume and people into the market for the BONE SHibaSwap token, which actually should bring the token to higher prices. But with this, let's shortly mention what happened on Twitter. We have a tweet of Bone Investor. It says Bone is now a fully minted token, no more supply, more value income, hashtag Shibarium, hashtag Ship Army. Then another tweet from Ship Neo actually shows a screenshot from Ship Tropias, the Discord owner or whatever. Actually, all the person which knows me know that I have some differences with him since what happened in the last weeks. But anyways, let's shortly mention also his tweet so that he get a little bit importance in life, after we will forget about him for a longer time. It says actually, update on Bone minting from above. Do the Bone current supply of just over 230 million Bone minting has officially been halted. The remaining approximately 20 million is designated for Shibarium validators. The maximum supply of Bone is 250 million and will always remain that way for the token. And with this, actually, we know that the Bone ShibaSwap token will increase time by time to 250 million. But of course, from now, there's actually unstop, and just the people which actually take place in the validation for the Bone ShibaSwap token should be able to receive Bone token until we reach 250 million. So it means from now on, the token will time by time increase, but just for people which actually make the validation possible. How this will work, I actually don't know right now. But we will see quite soon, and I will also try to tell you then, guys. With this, let's switch to a tweet which actually got retweeted by Shaitoshi Kusama, and which is actually very, very important for the Bone ShibaSwap token. We had a lot of rumors on Twitter the last time that the merge for Ethereum will affect the gas fees and the gas price. A lot of people say, yeah, this will be the case, Ethereum won't have any more that high gas fees. Other people say no, this won't be the case, and here you have actually now officially also from Shaitoshi Kusama confirmed that the merge won't affect the gas fees of Ethereum. And with this, we have on top a very big catalyst for the Bone ShibaSwap token, and especially for Shibarium, since we know Shibarium is prepared for play to earn games for business use cases. And we know the gas fees will be very, very low, and with this actually as layer 2 solution, as very, very fast and scalable layer 2 solution for Ethereum, Shibarium will actually get earlier or later a lot of volume. And with this actually we should see also a lot of volume coming into the Bone ShibaSwap token, since the Bone ShibaSwap token is actually the gas and governments token of the entire ecosystem. Then let's continue. You can see here also a tweet from Ship Knight. It says Bone needs a candle to break the resistance. One thing is for sure, as soon as we break the resistance, we should see even more volume coming into the market, and we should see actually a very big green candle. But with this, be aware of that even when there should come now in the next day and next days a bigger candle in the bigger chart picture, even when we should move to $3, $4, or $5, these price movements won't be anything compared to what we will see actually in the future. So that's why everyone who's holding the Bone ShibaSwap token, just keep it for the long term. We will see time by time the token increasing in price, and we will for sure go in the earlier or later go in the direction of the long expected $100. With this, check also another tweet out from Shit Knight. Actually, it speaks about the Bone ShibaSwap token minting. It says the token actually stopped at 230 million. And like mentioned already before in the video, there are now 20 million token left. And those 20 million token will be actually reserved for Shibarium validators. So it means earlier or later, people and institutions should be able to take place in the Shibarium validation, and with this to earn the last 20 million Bone ShibaSwap token. So this of course will take some time. Also here, like SHIB informer says, and just like that, no more bone will be minted except as rewards for Shibarium validators. Take care of your bone tokens and congrats to all who staked or provided liquidity on Woofable Pairs on ShibaSwap all this time and got bones. And this was actually what we was telling you guys all the time, that it is so important to accumulate as much BONE SHibaSwap token, whether by purchasing them or by getting them for free on ShibaSwap in several liquidity pools, or by staking some of the Shiba Inu ecosystem tokens. And with this, actually, you can see now here on tweet on ShibaSwap DEX and with Unracing Car, which actually is almost in front of the goal line. And with this, guys, be aware of that, that we are getting now day by day closer and closer to the launch of the Shibarium testnet, and with this to the real start for the BONE SHibaSwap token. And one thing which is actually quite interesting is this time this tweet just have been tweeted on ShibaSwap DEX, maybe because a lot of people out of the SHIB army still complain. But one thing is for sure, we know that this is an ecosystem. Besides Shiba Inu, BONE will be actually one of the most important tokens, even when all the fathers the last time try to convince us that we doesn't belong into the SHIB army. Really, we really don't care. We continue our way talking about the BONE ShibaSwap token, Shibarium, all the other tokens out of the SHIB ecosystem, and also what actually is builded or being built around. With this, let's shortly mention how many tokens actually are available right now on the market. For this, we divide the liquid token amount of 15.6 million during the token price, and it tells us that right now there are actually just 8.6 million BONE ShibaSwap token available on the market. So of course now people could provide more liquidity on ShibaSwap, and with this available token amount will increase. But most likely actually the opposite will happen. The higher the BONE ShibaSwap token actually will increase in price, the lower the available token amount will be, and with this of course the more likely it is to run into a huge supply shock for the BONE ShibaSwap token, which should catapult the BONE token to much much higher price levels, especially when the big exchanges start to list the BONE ShibaSwap token. Then another tweet from Shiba BONE Army. It says, I really appreciate We Are Saitama once again for listing BONE in their Saita Pro app by providing liquidity on their own. BONE is truly a diamond and nobody is going to stop its run after launch of Shibarium. BONE is truly a diamond and no one is going to stop its run after launch of Shibarium. Hope Saitama investors get a bag of BONE before it is flying. Actually, I don't know that much about the Saitama Pro app, but like it seems the Saitama Inu developers was holding also some BONE token and provided actually the liquidity by their own in their app, which actually speaks for the BONE ShibaSwap token. So you can see that other crypto projects are holding already a lot of BONE token, and with this you have here the tweet. I really don't want to go deeper into the details since I'm not interested in Saitama Inu after all the stuff what happened before. With this, check out also another tweet from Shiba BONE Army. It says, BONE minting is stopped. Now let's talk about the number of BONE sent to the dead wallet. Till now, 47,262 BONE ShibaSwap tokens sent to the dead wallet in 29 transactions, which is nearly 0.02% of the total supply. And when you check it out, you can actually see here the amount of the burned BONE ShibaSwap token. You can see the value is already 85 $1,000, almost 50 Ethereum, and this value actually will increase the higher the BONE SHibaSwap token goes. And one thing is for sure, the more token actually will be burnt in the future, lower the available amount of token on the market, and with this of course the higher the price in the future. So the token burns for BONE actually have been something unexpected for the developers but also for the community, and like it seems the most of them are actually burnt by the crypto project 1 cent, and like it seems they will continue. So with this we have actually also a token burn for the BONE SHibaSwap token, which should affect the token from my point of view even on top massively in the long term. Then another tweet from BONE SHibaSwap, it says it is very important that BONE is the deciding factor. BONE is gas for Shibarium. In Shibarium developers can create their own tokens. BONE, by all definitions, is competitive with the top 10 cryptocurrencies of the market. It was very important to know this thing, especially before the BONE SHibaSwap tokens start to take off. And with this, let's compare which prices we could see when the BONE token reached the top 10 of the crypto market. And this even in a bear market. On place 10 right now is sitting Polkadot. And with this, the BONE token should be worth actually $119. I believe since we are in a bear market, the token actually could be in a bull market, even at much, much higher price levels. With this, let's make a short conclusion why we will take off now in the next coming days and weeks. First of all, the minting actually stopped it now. So it means there won't be any more that much people able to get some BONE SHibaSwap token for free on ShibaSwap, besides the people which actually take place in the validation. Then we saw a lot of exchanges bought already tons of BONE SHibaSwap token, and the listing should also come quite soon. Then we know the launch of the Shibarium testnet is also around the corner. With this, actually a lot of people of the SHIB community to start buying the BONE SHibaSwap token. Of course, Shibarium and BONE will get implemented in several projects like the Play to Earn games, like the Metaverse, ShibaSwap version 2, the Valley Fast Food Company, and so on. Then, like you can see with Saitama Pro, even other exchanges hold already bigger amounts of BONE SHibaSwap token. The available amount of token on the market actually decreased to 8.6 million BONE SHibaSwap token, and seems like continue to decrease. And last but not least, the token burns for the BONE SHibaSwap token actually continue to go on. This more and more token in the future should get burnt on top, so that we have even here also a bigger catalyst. With this, guys, we all know actually what is to come. It is just a matter of time. Actually, like mentioned from Unification, the launch of the Shibarium testnet should happen in the quarter 3 of 2022, and since we have today the 11th September, there are actually just 19 days left until we should take off. That's why, guys, first of all, congratulations to everyone who holds bigger amounts of BONE SHibaSwap token, to all the other people which would like to get some BONE SHibaSwap token. It is still not too late. The BONE SHibaSwap token actually didn't really start its official journey. Of course, right now when you would like to get bigger amounts of BONE SHibaSwap token, you already need to take a little bit money into the hand. But just imagine what will happen when the BONE token is at $5 or $10. Then actually for 10,000 BONE token, you need to take 50,000 in your hand. When we reach $10 for one BONE SHibaSwap token, people actually need to invest $100,000 for 10,000 token. And with this, of course, the BONE SHibaSwap token gets now time more valued, and with this we also should see quite soon the long expected supply shock, and then a lot of exchanges listing the token, which actually should bring all in all together the BONE SHibaSwap token to very, very high price levels. Of course, be aware of that we are right now still in a bear market. One thing what could happen is that the launch will come and we are still in a bear market, which actually could affect the BONE SHibaSwap token in a good way because the token will get all the attention. But of course, it could happen also the complete opposite, that the BONE SHibaSwap token and Shibarium will launch actually very quiet. But then afterwards, when the bull market for the entire crypto space is starting, at least then we should see the BONE SHibaSwap token taking off. That's why, guys, just stay relaxed. Actually, everyone who hold the BONE SHibaSwap token and accumulated the BONE SHibaSwap token over the last months is sitting on huge profits already. And from here, we actually just need to wait until the real journey for the BONE SHibaSwap token starts and our investment journey actually continues. With this, guys, hold your token strong. Be aware of that all you saw until now doesn't have been anything compared to what we will see in the next coming days and weeks. And with this, guys, I hope that quite soon I will be able to make even more videos again. With this, guys, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Smash the like button, subscribe to YouTube channel, share this video with your family and friends so that the SHIB ecosystem can grow, the BONE SHibaSwap token community as well, and last but not least, also our YouTube channel. Thank you very much for watching. Take care, stay healthy, have good investments, and I hope to see you soon in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye.